That was the cringiest opening ever in my entire YouTube career. Hello guys, Master Pikachu here. If you get the quote, leave it in the comment section below. Master Pikachu here. It's been a minute. It's been a minute since I've uploaded. It's been like a week. And if you look back on the channel, I was uploading almost every day or every other day of the week. And I was doing really good, but I'm gonna lay something down on you guys. Things got really busy. Testing week, I had a cram. Wasn't my fault, by the way. Just the way that the testing was set up at the end of the year. Really bad system. I had to cram as much as I can. I got out of 7th grade, though, you know. I'm out of school now, which is amazing. As you guys can tell, my throat is a little messed up because I just got over being sick. But anyway, I just got out of school. So, you know, it's crazy and stuff, but, yeah, so I got out of school, I'm really happy about that. I got, honor roll, too. I'm pretty sure I got honor roll on my current report card, so I'm really happy that I got honor roll. So, that's good. I got out of, the grade I was in a good way, so I'm, like, really happy. I'm really, really happy, I'm out of there and going on to the next grade, but, you know, as I wanted to reflect on this year, but the best way to do that, and the best way I know how to do that, is a compilation video. But we'll get into that later in the video. First of all, I want to talk to you guys about why I've been gone, what I've been doing. So, finals week, as every other YouTuber's been going through on this platform, if you notice, college students, high schoolers, everybody that's been going to school, even workers, though they have to kind of spam stuff during this time of the year, because it's good. Put your papers in, grade stuff time of the year, and people are really busy. So that combination with family coming down, and I got sick at the worst time possible. I got sick like 4 days. I got smashed, and I'm still getting over it. And I don't really know what it was. People are asking me like, "What were you sick with?" I'm like, look, all I know, I didn't feel well. I don't even want to go to the specifics of it because I want you guys to be disgusted. So, yeah, I got really sick, wasn't feeling too hot, so I couldn't record. My throat was garbage. Like, you guys, I literally still can't go without, like, coughing every couple of minutes now while drinking some water. So I've had water bottles with me all day. But anyways, yeah, that combination with being busy. Yu-Gi-Oh! Brains just came out, and I haven't I can't talk today. I haven't reviewed episode 1 or 2 or 3, which 3 is supposed to be coming out tomorrow, I believe, or something like that. I'm reviewing all 3 of them, like a little 1 through 3 episode type of thing. My Academia, I gotta watch that. I haven't had time to watch anime. That's how bad it's been. But yeah, things are looking really hype for this summer. I got some really cool stuff planned. Really, really cool projects that are coming very soon. I'll tell you guys more about it later. But, one cool project that I've been trying to get to all year, but I haven't had time to. I've even started on a couple weeks or months ago. I've been trying to figure out a compilation video, and I'm like, how about we just take the best moments of Master Pikachu so far? And knowing, since I have the time, I'm going to do that. So I'm going to get to editing this anniversary video for you guys. So I cannot wait to record this for you guys. I'm really looking forward to it because we've had some pretty good moments. I feel like I really like to show those videos to reflect on how good I've been editing and stuff like that. You know, some of my friends say I haven't gotten good at editing. I feel like I've advanced myself and in that field of editing and stuff like that. But I really do feel, I feel there are too many good moments on this channel with individual videos that you guys have to see, and I feel like it would be a really good introducer to, people that are trying to come to the channel. So, like, it hit killed 2 birds with 1 stone, so, yeah, so, things I plan to do in the future. I guess we can kinda, I'm gonna kinda announce it, but I'll announce this gaming, things I plan to do in the future. Anime reviews are gonna be consistent on the channel, the main thing. Streams, and I don't really have anything in the middle as of right now. Of course, I still have to edit the episode 4 and 5. I still have to edit episode 4 and 5. I still have to do that. I haven't had time to edit Owlboy either, and that's just sitting on my computer, so I'll probably do that tomorrow. Wonderlock is coming. That's 2, but I really don't have anything to upload every day except Master Pikachu Talks. And That's really the subject of the video and all these other things. See, my 3DS is somewhere off. It's right there, right? I haven't had a chance to record that. That's a once, twice per week thing, right? Even, like, I'm going to be doing stuff this summer. I'm going to be hanging out with my friends, you know. I'm probably going to be more busy than I was during the school week. So, because I'm going to be trying to do as much as I can before, you know, my other projects start. So, I'm going to try to get as much of that as knocked out as I can. And I might lay it aside for most part of the summer. I don't know. Definitely a little bit in July because, you know, my new special project coming up. But anyways, I need something in the middle. So, if you guys can give me a game to play, because I don't, like... Know how YouTubers look up games to play every day. I didn't have time to do that in the school week. I did that sometimes when I did do that. I didn't get that many views. So I'm trying to figure out how to balance that and balance games I want to play. And it's just hard generally finding games I would like to play and are available to me. So it's like it's all a balance a game. But let me drink some water from this. Anyway. Yeah, I'm trying to balance out my schedule and stuff like that, because I am trying to do a lot of things before my new projects start, because that's going to take up a crap load of my time. But like I said, streaming, anime reviews, Mass Pichu Talks, always going to be consistent on the channel, always, because I love doing those series. But I'm kind of straying away from doing Pokemon every single day, and doing just literally anything I want to do on this channel. So, yeah, just give me guys, like, some recommendations or anything like that. So, basically, yeah. So, projects that I have planned for summer 2017. This is gonna be freaking dope, dude. First things first, me and Stoopy Tails, my friend Stoopy, go over to his channel. He's gonna try to start uploading back soon. I know he's been busy. I can't remember what he said he's gonna start uploading, but hopefully I can encourage him to start uploading or something like that again, because he is a great YouTuber. Go check out some of his videos on his channel. Link probably in the description, hopefully. But, one of my great friends, best friend, Stupid Tails, we are trying in the process of looking up Pokemon games to do a versus. Yes, we're finally gonna do a versus, because, the last versus that we did was, like, Pokemon, Oris Wonderlock. And if you guys are a long-time Master Pikachu fan, and actually that's one of the most viewed series on the channel to date, I believe, so go check that out if you want to see some cringe. But now that we're at the point where we can edit, and we know what we're doing, and we know how to record a screen, I think that it's time to duel. So me and my old pal Stupi, we're trying to figure out games to play for this Wonderlock, not Wonderlock, but for this Nuzlocke, or I guess we could make it a Nuzlocke, I don't know. We're trying to figure out games. So we're trying to figure out if we want it to be a randomizer, and I just did a randomizer on my channel. And that crap was painful. I don't want to send Andrew, aka Stupid Tails, through that again. Oh, man. Because the thing about having a Nuzlocke, I want both of us to have, like, the same team. That would be kind of boring. I think about a randomizer. Randomizers are freaking hard, dude. I survived, like, less than 10 episodes on the... I'm going to look those videos up, because that's probably one of... those videos probably have... some of my more well-edited videos, which is crazy, because, those gave me some freaking headaches, but because, you know, I'm horrible at Pokemon, so we might just do a Nuzlocke at the end of it. Yeah, but, Subitails, he was always the dude that never lost any Pokemon. I'm always the dude who lose Pokemon and stuff. But yeah, also, I want to, before we go on to the next projects, I want to say, I love you guys so much. The support on this channel has been immense. We about to hit 6,000 views. We hit 70 subscribers. Like, from the break period where I was gone to now, we hit 70 subscribers. So I'm like, yo, if you can hit us 100 this summer, that would be dope. So much support on the channel lately when it comes to views. So many new viewers are coming in. And welcome those new viewers, by the way. It's crazy that I'm bringing all these new views in. I'm like, where are these views coming from? First of all, because I don't see it. I'm an analytics yet. I haven't checked my analytics in a minute. And second of all, how? I've been uploading, so that's amazing. Like, we're really close to 6,000 views. So, last time I uploaded, it was a month ago. And I think it lasted 5 parts. In total, I'm not doing another randomizer Nuzlocke for a minute. Like, unless somebody strongly convinces me to do a randomized Nuzlocke, I'm not doing it for a minute. I'm just saying. Because I really don't like them. I don't like them. they're really stressful, and it's even more stressful because if I lose a bunch of Pokemon and Supitails doesn't, and I, we, like, how we're gonna do it, probably gonna want to showdown and put our Pokemon against each other. Dude, I'm gonna be at a disadvantage because I suck at this game. I suck at every game. So, except one game, Yu-Gi-Oh! That's it. So, so, yeah, sorry, my, I can't talk for very long. I was like, can I stream tonight? I don't know, my voice is not doing pretty, it's not doing pretty well right now, so I don't think I'm gonna do that. But, that's what I say, thank you for all of the tremendous support on the channel. I do love you guys so much. Other projects, like I said, the compilation video, just multi-gaming in general, I've been trying to get that off the ground for a minute. I feel like Owlboy kind of started that up, where Owlboy was like a game that you don't see a lot, but I still played it anyways, and there's different games I've been wanting to get to. They've been like on my side road games for a long time. But yeah, I just want to get those little points in this video. I hope you guys did enjoy this video. I will probably be reviewing two videos tomorrow. So, two videos tomorrow, hopefully. Hopefully. But, you know, school is out. I'm really happy about that. I'm still planning to do a lot of stuff, but still, an upcoming project is still to be untold, which I had to talk about Supitails before we talk to anything. So, yeah. See you guys in the next video. My thought is really giving on me. Just thank you guys for all the tremendous support. About to hit 6,000. My voice is gone, but it's crazy because, like, I'm not uploading. Like, I wake up every morning. I'm like, all right, I'm probably going to lose a couple of subscribers. And I'm like, yo, wait a minute. We're gaining. We're not losing. Which, that is so dope. I can't believe it. So, see you guys next video. Hope you guys do enjoy your day. Peace out, my mini Pichus.